Continuing halfway through the race. Coming through the over arch soon and attempting to going onto the airstrip. Going on the airstrip. Heading towards Poop Out Hill. Coming up on Poop Out Hill. During the second mile. Steep part of the course. Second portion of this Poop Out Hill, not as steep as the first portion, but there's definitely an incline. Cruising the top of Poop Out. About to make your right hand turn. This is about 3/4 of a mile after the mile marker through switchbacks up Poop Out. You would have a downhill portion after Poop Out. Coming down this portion after Poop Out, there's a 2-mile marker here. We are entering the 3rd mile. Entering the 3rd mile to the Reservoir Hill. There's a slight uphill on this portion. We start to enter the zone over here with about 800 meters I like what they call no man's land, because when you're over here, it's only you and the race. Coming to the U-turn here onto Reservoir, the last hill. There's two hill portions of the Reservoir, the first portion and the second portion. Thank you. second little portion, a reservoir, slightly uphill. Atop a reservoir has a classic water tanks to your right. They call those the water tanks because there's water in the tanks. Once you get to the top of reservoir, it is all downhill from here. Coming on to the end of reservoir, bottom of the hill, there would be a white pole to your left. After that white pole is considerably steep. After exiting Reservoir Hill, going left towards the finish line, there is still some decent downhill to be taken. Coming up to the point where you enter poop out, you want to stay left of the flags. A lot of people make the mistake of trying to run into the runners of poop out. You want to make sure you stay to the left of the flags. To enter the airstrip. Coming off the hill onto the airstrip, you do cross over from dirt to asphalt. Coming off the asphalt, you go onto grass, put some dirt on it. Or should I say sand? Coming off the sandy grass area, back onto asphalt at the end of the airstrip, cross over the airstrip. And then you head into the thing called the gauntlet. Onto the gauntlet, on this very packed up dirt that's a little slippery, so catch your traction. Continue down the gauntlet, past this gate to the finish line, we transition now.